We've come to the point of your ceremony where you'll each recite your vows to each other. Before we do that, though, I ask that you always remember this. Your love, rooted in trust, acceptance, and admiration, will be the foundation of your ever-deepening relationship with one another. This day is a reminder of what your love has already accomplished and a celebration of what it will continue to accomplish in the many, many years ahead of you. Ryan, repeat after me. Hannah, I take you to be my wife.
Hannah, I take you to be my wife.
To trust you and to cherish you.
To trust you and to cherish you.
To share with you the laughter.
To share with you the laughter.
To kiss away the tears.
To kiss away the tears.
And to give you all the love in my heart.
And to give you all the love in my heart.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Hannah, repeat after me. Ryan, I take you to be my husband.
Ryan, I take you to be my husband.
To trust you and to cherish you.
To trust you and to cherish you.
To share with you the laughter.
To share with you the laughter.
To kiss away the tears.
To kiss away the tears.
And to give you all the love in my heart.
And to give you all the love in my heart.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
By the power vested in me by the state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. And now, I present to you all for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Hannah and Ryan Gilmore. I know we've seen better days. Life is just a game we play. You hold tight to the world you know. The hardest part is letting go. Follow me to the sunshine. Come and see what it feels like. Higher, higher that we climb. I know somewhere that you and I. We could stay wild, wild. We could stay wild, wild.
Come and see what it feels like. Higher, higher that we climb. I know somewhere that you and I. We could stay wild, wild. We could stay wild, wild. We could stay. Somewhere that you